Kendall, do you want a jelly? Do you want a jelly? Go, go, man.
You like that jelly?
Do you like it?
Go on, eat it then.
Go on.
Nice jelly.
Go on, eat it.
You missed it. Stick it in your gob. Go on. Go on, you pussy cat. Eat it.
Doesn't want
to play
with it.
No, he doesn't.
And then about half an hour later, I want you to insert your fantasy here. Now that's not what she said. This is a template. You should insert your fantasy here. Never write insert on a sexual text.
She just stole my line too. Welcome, Deborah Francis White. Welcome, Deborah.
Hey.
Where's
it gone?
He's
lost it.
Oh,
there it is, stuck to him. There it is. Oh, dance. No, come here, dance. Let's see, dance. All right, get back. Lay down. There you go. A little tail wagging. And then it stops.
Because you want to write about something that's really means something to you. And then I really thought it would just be a stand-up comedy show. I genuinely did. But then people kept Facebooking me going, like audience members who came to the festival kept going, oh my God, I haven't... Well, the first one I got actually was odd. I was in New York. I previewed it for the first time in New York. And I got this Facebook message from a guy who went, I haven't had a girlfriend in 5 years.
Do you want one of these ones instead? Do you want one of these? Do you want one of these or that? That one or that? Which one? That one or that? Yeah. That one or that?
Up.
That's all I need to do to entertain him.